Good morning, children. Today we will have English lesson 3. Chapter's name is Let's Talk. But in the previous video class, we have seen the meaning of these lessons. Today we will see the only questions answer. Okay, so just I am reading to you all. Try to grasp the pronunciations of this questions answer. Write answers to the questions given below. Who is Neha's mother? Your answer is Mrs. Sarita is Neha's mother. Who is Neha's father? So your answer is Mr. Singh is Neha's father. Whose sari is blue? Mrs. Sarita's sari is blue. Next question. Whose suit is brown? Mr. Singh's suit is brown. Now, another type of questions. You have to, answer is given, you have to make the questions on that answer. So, please, the sentence which are underlined are questions made. Your answer is like that, I am fine, thank you. So we have to put the questions on the sentence. The questions will be, how are you? Questions will be, how are you? So to your answer, please underline it. Then next questions, the man is happy. We have to put the questions on the sentence. How to make questions of the sentence? So your questions will be, how is the man? How is the man? So underline to your answer. Already done, it is on the board. Next questions. How are the burgers? How are the burgers is answer to you all, but your question is, the burgers are tasty. So now the problem is only that we have to make questions on this sentence. So above sentence is questions made on this sentence, which is underlined. Please do it. Then try to learn the word meanings, spelling of the chapter, so that your reading, your pronunciation will be very accurate for this chapter. Thank you very much.